Because up until that point, he had a perfect medical history. I really had no clue what diabetes was. So my doctor came in with test results and confirmed that I was in fact diabetic. I asked her the only question that came to mind. I said, am I gonna die? She looked back at me with tears in her own eyes. She said, no, you're gonna be all right. Let it slow you down.